Podcasting. Kolinsky and Schalk. Corey Kolinsky, Schalk Bruner. Captain Schalk, Lord Bruner. Mr. Corey, Mr. Kolinsky. Bruner always has this little, not sure if it's ever a callback. I'm not sure if it's ever really a heart attack or just a shock. Whoops. That's my like.
This version of you simply becomes real. And you're right here with this version of you. To see things as they really are.
Oh, man.
This version of you looking at you.
That block move. Yeah.
This version of you welcoming you. This version
wow.
Of you saying yes. I'd like you to imagine.
Joe Bruner. Probably 5 seconds. Always easier with Walker as number one. Whoa. Speaking of which. We got going on here. I screwed something up. How did I screw this up? Probably passed it. I had it good there. I don't know what happened. That's silly. I don't know what I did. I think I changed the lineup and it screwed up the other thing. Come on, bro. Oh, hold up. Oh, that's right. They call it a net violation? Yeah, I did. You can't ever tell. I don't know why the IVP refs always had to have a clipboard. Is there a walk up? Are you trying to get involved in this? Oh, wait. Ah, it's hard to tell what happened there. Well, Shock usually complains, so must be good. A net violation again. Geo. Decent. Could be faster. Had a little couple mishaps that probably lost me a minute or two, but let's see. Something's slowing down my computer right now. I don't know what it is. Missing. Did I say computers jacking up? Taking my space. Memory space. It's obnoxious. 4.00. Shock. Don't want to screw this up this time. Floats or I got that on two down with that left and So much on twos. Holy smokes. I've never seen a match with so many on twos. It's like, hey guys, where are we going to practice? Let's practice on twos. Classic Klinsky block. Just get up and get it done. So basically, tagging every single skill. Come on, man. Hiya. Slowing down, bugs me. I don't like a slow computer. That's for sure. There we go, there's a jumpy. Oh. Man, I'm not paying attention. I mean, what do you say to this? Kind of reception. You know, I mean, you can tell he's going for an on-two with the reception. As soon as that contacts, if you look where it lands, I mean, you know. But, so is it a good pass all of a sudden? Now it's a good pass because he did it on purpose? I don't know. Kind of got a miss, though. Surprising. On-two is typically pretty solid. Hiya, King Shulk, a little roundhouse guy. That's this guy. Where is this? That's a nice swing by Mr. Shulk there. Captain Shulk. Captain Shulk and Lord Bruna. See, now if he doesn't go on two, all of a sudden, you know, it's like, oh, it's actually a medium pass. You know what I mean? What do we got going on here? This pulp hanging out in the middle of the court. I got about 10 minutes here. Hopefully, I can get this down in 5. I'm backtracking a little too much. It's taking minutes up. Thank you. trying to hit the backspace so much. It's like a nervous habit or something. It's very distracting because I'm like, oh yeah, why am I not doing that? Oh yeah, no, I need to. Jeez, I'm surprised he got that up. Oh, come on, where is that error? That's not supposed to happen. That's fine. Captain Shock. Captain Shock. I'm on fire, bro. Come on. Each other. That was a swing, dude. That lefty, though, bro. Come on. What is this? It's probably a slap, eh? One of those 70 percenters. Let's call it a hit. Is it going to set three here? I don't know. I got that meeting in 10 minutes. Oh, I got to get this done. One. Oh, boy. Kids are screaming upstairs. I got a meeting in 10 minutes. I don't know where my wife's going. I don't know what's going to happen. Oh wow, that was dirty. I'm surprised Shulk's not complaining. That set was trash. Who carried it? Come on, Mr. Kalinske. independent block. Is this a block? I guess so. Oh, what happens? Did they go set three? Oh, they may go set three. Oh, it's 10 minutes left. There's no way they go set three. If they go set three, it's a super quick thing. Here we go. Staying with the flow. Oh! There's the complain. That's a weird call, dude. It's funny because Shock is trying to be safe doing the bump set. He freaking makes it too tight. That's a bad call. I don't know. It seemed like it was fine. And that is what cost him. What is he going to call here? Get out of here. Only I want to talk to the ref. Klinsky's like, no, no, no. I'm going to eavesdrop some bit. No, get out of here, guys. Come on. Oh, he keeps it over there. I'm surprised. All right, whatever. Nice little rally. See, the compressed video is not as fast as it should be right now. It's just like when I fast forward, it's slow. It bugs me. It should be faster than this. Sad though. Dig, I mean. Oh, whoops. Oh, what am I thinking? Wow, it's a struggle right now. Wow. Nice little save. Oh my gosh, Corey Klinsky, back down from there. Look like Karl Malone, man. You just never give up, bro. Two 2 minutes until this meeting, and I'm not done scouting. It's supposed to be faster than this. It's a nice little long match, eh? That's how they win. Attacking the net, 20 minutes thing. That was definitely like 7 more minutes longer than it was. It's all done though. Let's double check here. Man, my mouse is still not working. It's annoying. Let's see. Let's just double check this. I think he got a net violation on it. Yeah, I called a net on it. All right. I think I may have missed a few here. That was Schalk. Not Schalk, sorry. Maybe it was Schalk, dude. I don't know. Oh dang, that was a Schalk on that block, eh? Oh, maybe Schalk should become a blocker. Alright. Set, done.